Okay, I'm so sorry it cut off, but the memory in my phone was kind of gone, so this has to be two parts. So, onto this little dude. He's really cool. I mean, I've never seen him before. He's amazing. He's so soft. He's so incredibly soft. And by this brand, I don't think I've heard of it, actually. Really nice. Yeah, I think I showed you this in the last, but he's really cool. Thank you so much for him, he's awesome. A great addition to my collection. I'll put them over there. And then I will pull out this little dude. This guy I've seen. And I'm so glad you wanted to give him to me. He is amazing and he's so floppy and so soft. He's gotta be the softest one so far. Yeah, he's amazing. I love him so much. Wow, he is so cool. So soft. I can't get over how soft he is. Really, really sweet little elephant. So, so cute. I love him. And next, another one. Yay. This dude. It's another yellow cat and it's a lion. And oh my god, he's so cute. Look at their little face. It's a cute little smile under there. This dude is adorable. He has a fluffy mane. And he's super soft as well. Wow, the Yellow Cat brand is really amazing. I never thought I could like it, that brand, but I love it. I really love this brand. It's awesome. I can see why you like it so much. It's amazing too. So many wild cats here. And oh my god. Oh no way, this is an Anna Cub. Holy crap. It's an Anna Cub German Shepherd. Wow, I've never seen this one before. It's so cool. And that face though. It's so freaking cool. It's so cute. Oh my god. I've never seen this one before. It's amazing. Seriously amazing. Wow, I'm so glad you found this guy. He got to be the cutest German Shepherd I've seen so far. He's so adorable. And he's a really good quality too. He's good. He has good weight on him. He looks brand new too. Wow. He's amazing. Thank you so much. Can't believe you found him. I'm sorry, but I'm so surprised. This guy is amazing. Like, seriously. Oh, wow. Like, wow. Oh, I see another one. This dude. It's another Anna Club. He's so cute. I've seen this guy on pictures, but never in real life or in anyone's videos. This is also an Anna Club. Holy crap. This is like the same type like the wolf, but German Shepherd, and of course, this is amazing too. Thank you so much for getting this for me. amazing. So adorable. His face. Oh, wow. This is so amazing. Okay, and oh, here's another soft one. Oh, yay, it's Tiger. It's a jelly cat, too. Oh my god, that face. Look at her face. And he's so soft. This one is so soft, like this one, dude. Oh my god. I love this guy so much. Whoa, crap. I love his size too. Oh wow. This is so amazing. I can't. I can't stop petting him. He's so soft. Oh, I love it so much. It's so amazing. Everything is so amazing. Like, I can't. Okay, so she wanted me to pick out my three top favorite among these. She's gonna do the same when she gets her package. So I know two for sure, but I can't choose a third one. It's so hard. But definitely, this guy is one of them. I've been wanting a Build-A-Bear leopard or snow leopard for so long, and this guy totally surprised me. So he's definitely one of the three. And then I have to pick this one. This dude is amazing, and I have no words. I love him so much. And the third one is so hard, but I don't know. It's really hard. But if I have to choose, I think this is gonna be this guy, because I've never seen him before in this brand. And he's adorable, I love him so much. But I seriously love everything in here. I mean, this package has been so amazing to open and so much fun, and I mean, I have no words for everything. And thank you so much, Star Moon. I love everything so much, and I hope we can do more of this. This is so fun. I mean, it's just amazing. And so, yeah, thank you so much for everything. I love everything so much. Like, everything is so amazing. I can't wait to try all of these too. And yeah, so I gotta end this now because I'm so weird. And yeah, but thank you so much, Star Moon. And you guys go subscribe to her. I will link her channel in the description, so yeah, go check her out and subscribe to her. So thank you so much for watching, and yeah, bye.